Hey guys, I'm showing you the things I got today on my last chopping of the year. So without further ado, since you guys know I'm a big Chucky fan, there will be a picture right after this video of the thing I've got. That's it. I found this at the mall today. A good guy action figure thing, whatever the hell you want to call it. Leaving it in the box. Since I'm a big Chucky fan, I had to get this. The last one came with like three heads. Maybe I'll do a separate video on this, and maybe I'll take it out of the box and buy it in there. Keep it in the box and then out. 50 on that one. This cost me like 30 fucking bucks at the mall. Since I'm a big Chucky fan, you know, to buy it. So after this little clip you see right here, I'm gonna put the fucking other thing in the back. It's the Chucky chair. So you'll see that in 1 second, guys. Alright, here's the other thing that I got. I only really bought this to piss my brother off before he goes. I bought myself another Nerf gun with like fucking 80 bullets right here. Yeah, like 20 bucks total. And that one clip that you guys seen that I'll play before I show you this, I got it. Bought another one. So, yeah. But before I show you that, I'm going to tell you the two things I'm going to buy. I already bought one of them so far. The other one I'm going to buy is Resident Evil Revelations 2. I bought Resident Evil Revelations 1. So I'll show you pictures of them two before I put that. So, without further ado, it should be the last clip. I bought myself another Lucille bat. 100% brand new, non-broken. This is definitely going to come out of the package because the packaging is fucking big as hell. Fuck it. But I bought another Lucille bat. And on top of it, you're getting two videos today. Not just one, but two. You're going to get my... this video of what I bought fucking today, and the other shit that I fucking bought, not bought, but I did throughout the year. I'm doing another special video for my YouTube channel of 2017. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in the next one.